when you're indoors and life is making you bored.
Sometimes you feel a bit ground down.
You've not seen your friend, your family,
even your nan.
But you can always Zoom or FaceTime. Playing with my bunny, he's so fluffy and so snuggly.
Baking in the air, my focaccia smells yummy.
But when will this end?
Can I just please stay in bed?
Wait till the offer is over.
Corona is dead.
We're in lockdown.
I do more reading in
lockdown.
I play piano in lockdown.
Life is quite different for us.
There was no rush, so I could do exercise, and I feel fitter now. Lockdown.
I baked some brownies and that felt quite relaxing. They tasted good, better than good.
Lockdown.
Learned to sing in Japanese and played the ukulele. Chance to sing in Japanese, it happens pretty rarely. Like watching sunsets.
I used to sleep till midday.
And now I get up at midnight, what can I say?
We're in lockdown.
I walk my dog a lot.
Lockdown.
I miss my grandpa in lockdown.
Life is quite different for us.
Lockdown, lockdown.
I went on a movie marathon for a whole week.
I am sick of being indoors.
Lockdown.
And it's so hot in here.
I built a huge swimming pool.
Lockdown.
We have to wear a face mask whilst we travel around the city. It steams up my glasses and that is quite a pity. What can you do?
But it's better to stay safe.
So I'm wearing my face mask day after day in
lockdown.
I want to see my friends
in lockdown.
Will this thing ever end?
Lockdown.
Life is quite different for us.
I have not seen daylight for nearly a year.
Lockdown.
What year is it anyway?
Lockdown.
Lockdown.
Shall we do it one more time?
No, I'm good.
No, let's do it one more time.
All right.